So let me introduce myself. My name is Navaraj Khatiwada. I am currently serving as the president of Nepal Development Research Institute, which is a think tank working in Nepal for the last, 2 decades. And I would like to, now tell about our relationship with National College. We're collaborating since, 2-3 years back. We're collaborating together, and then our main role is to teach, courses. We teach, 2 courses to, National College students. And for the development studies stream, we teach Econ 405, that is also called the resource economics. And we teach this to the 7th semester, development studies group. And the second course we teach is the Econ 312. That is natural resource economics, and this is for the 6th semester development finance students. And especially the beauty of this collaboration is we have a number of faculties to teach this course. They are the research associate, senior research associate, experts and specialists working in NDRI. So the advantage of involving a number of researchers and experts is that they would bring knowledge from different sectors. And then because we NDRI, we work in the development sector, we mostly work in the field, we have very fresh knowledge from the field, so that when we teach these courses, we deliver this knowledge to the students, and then we feel that the students can benefit this way very much, and so that when they go to the work in future, I think it's very advantageous for them. It's very helpful for them to understand the system, understand the project, understand the contract document, bid document, and so on. Thank you.